Many users are hesitant to transition from an iPhone to an Android phone just because they don't wish to lose out on the convenience that AirDrop brings. It lets users share a variety of files between two AirDrop-enabled devices wirelessly with very little compression or loss in quality. If you ever decide to switch to an Android phone, there is an alternative to AirDrop that is available on iOS, macOS, Android, and even Windows. Hey everyone, my name is Ishan and this is Gadgets 360. And today I'll be showing you an AirDrop alternative that is easy and free to use. Before proceeding, make sure both your devices are connected to the same Wi-Fi network.
Open the website on the browser of the device you want to send the file from, as well as on the browser of the device you want to receive the file on. These devices could be Android, iOS, iPadOS, or macOS, it doesn't matter. For the sake of today's tutorial, I am showing it to you on an Android phone and a Mac computer. Each machine is assigned its unique name, and below it, the OS and browser is listed, like Android Chrome and Mac Safari.
If both devices are on the same Wi-Fi network, the other device will be visible in the browser window with name plus OS plus browser. As soon as you click the device, the website will ask for the permission to access your data, allow all. It will then open a browse or file explorer window asking you to select the file you want to send. Now on your other device, click accept to receive the files. You can share a variety of file types through this platform across various operating systems. That ends today's video. I hope you found this information useful. Please like and share it. And for all things tech, stay tuned to Gadgets 360.